diaper. My friend. How to get out of jail. First, you go to the teleporter and you jump on the spikes to the right. And you jump crouch onto the back of the teleporter. And then you walk up the middle of the teleporter. And you get up where it ended. Right, I didn't pick up a sword, my bad.
Ball taken.
Okay. So what would you say about the pen? Okay, well, whatever. Okay, anyway. To get over this wall, once you're out of the map, is to get someone to jump and get from the circuit. And once one person's over there, you get the person there to jump, and then you get the second person to sort of circuit. Make it. Oh, thank you. Now that you've sword canceled over the wall, you will see this wall. But you can just walk through. See?
Ball taken.
Once you pass that wall, it looks like there's another wall, but you can walk through that too. And now, so you pass the second wall, you can just keep going. And now, since you hit the wall, anyway, once you walk far enough, you'll look back and see a wall, but that doesn't mean anything. But you hit a wall. No. And once you reach the wall, like we have, you'll keep walking back and you'll fall off. So, try not
to. Suicide!